Hi, this is Derek, and today we'll be looking at my personal favorite machine designed by John Osborne. This is Gottlieb Hit the Deck, 1978. Game model number 411. We'll be looking at the gameplay and rule sets. Hope you enjoy. Okay, let's start out by looking at the play field here. As you can see, there are six red cards and six black cards that you have to complete. Each time you get a pair, it will light a 1,000 rollover button here and also light 5,000 that will rotate between these yellow lights here and these yellow lights up here at the top. So the object of the game basically is when you complete a pair, so let's start with the jacks. Now you have the 5,000 lit up here at the top, and each time you hit some of these rotating slingshot 10-point switches, it will rotate it down here. Now the 5,000 is collected here. Basically, once you get all of either the black or the red cards, it will light the joker here in this little unique kickback feature. When that is lit and you collect the joker, it will light 5,000s both top and bottom. Hit the Deck also features these really, really cool score reels. As you can see, they look like digital displays. Actually look really, really good in the dark, and they have day glow red color, so if you have some black lights, they can really, really glow and stand out in the dark. But the numbers move fast enough that you can see it. Do a really nice job on those score rails. You also have the 100,000 light window below, and I really, really, really like this feature. I wish they would have used this on other Gottlieb games, but this is the only design, Poseidon and Neptune being the Attaball versions, and Hit the Deck, these were the only games to use the fake digital score rails. All right, let's play a game, Hit the Deck. We're going to try to go ahead and complete all these cards and get the specials lit and try to rack up some specials here. This is one of the most difficult games to get specials lit of any game, especially on five ball, because you've got to complete all 12 of these cards. But you can also go in the hole saucers, they will spot you a card or two. I really like the backhand shots in this game you can make. I was going for the king a second ago there. Those shots. This game is just really a good player's game. Like that jack at the top. Very difficult shots to make, but you can make them. A lot of people play these games and they don't really like Hit the Deck. They think it's too crowded. It really is a great game once you dial in these shots. Just like that nine. I ricocheted off the top bumper there. I can go for that as well. I'm going to try to get the 9 and 10, and then we need the ace. And then we'll have a special. This is one of the hardest games to get specials lit. Especially on 5-ball play, because you have to earn. You have to hit everything on the game. Nothing tied in together on 5-ball play. Ace there. Now I'm going to go here and try to get the 10. Oh no, not
not quite.
The Joker ties all the cards in together. We're just going to go up here and hope that that green pop-upper at the top left will kick that ball into the 10 up there for you. Or you could go spot it. The jack and try to get up there. Specials are lit. Okay. Let's see if we can backhand the special here. Oh, not quite. Oh man, that is a very difficult shot. Ugh.